The holidays can be a busy time of year, but it's also a time where there is a greater need for blood. The American Red Cross says giving blood should be on everyone's to-do list.
With the majority of COVID restrictions lifted, the American Red Cross says they expect more people will be traveling to see friends and family this holiday season. While that is a good thing for those who missed their relatives last Thanksgiving, it is another thing for the blood supply.
Well, now a lot of those restrictions have been lifted for the most part. There's a possibility that this flu season may be in full swing.
In 2020, measures to protect people from COVID-19 also had a side effect of protecting people from the seasonal flu. The CDC says flu activity was unusually low throughout the 2020-2021 flu season, despite high levels of testing. However, health experts expect we won't have another quiet flu season.
We are seeing some indicators that we are probably not going to have the very quiet flu season that we had last year. Regionally and nationally, there's already some substantial flu spread, and it's pretty early in the season for that to be happening, which is a little bit concerning.
The CDC says while seasonal influenza activity remains low, the number of influenza virus detections has increased in recent weeks. The American Red Cross fears between all the holiday travel and the resurgence of the flu, the blood supply could suffer.
We will potentially experience a low turnout in blood donations. And so during this time, we really make it our mission to talk to donors and talk to potential donors. Before you take that holiday trip, put us on your to-do list.
While the American Red Cross is looking for all types of blood, they're especially looking for type O blood, as it is a universal giver. We have locations where you can give blood this month on this story on CBS4Indy.com.